The world's oceans are warmer than ever.
Water temperatures hit like a hot tub, 101 degrees.
The ocean is rapidly heating up.
Water temperatures have set new records.
Hottest temperatures ever recorded.
...2023 was the hottest year on record across all land and water monitoring stations. Why have the oceans warmed so drastically?
So the oceans are really a very important balancing force in our planet. If it were not for the oceans, the planet would either be extremely hot or extremely cold and would cycle very rapidly between the two. Large bodies of water trap and hold heat and moderate climate. But what's been happening is we keep adding more and more heat to the ocean.
For the past century, humans have added massive amounts of carbon dioxide to the atmosphere by burning fossil fuels. This is causing oceans to reach unprecedented temperatures.
Our atmospheric CO2 is at the highest level it's ever been, and CO2 traps gas, which means all across the globe, the atmosphere is warming. The heat in the atmosphere, about 95% of that gets trapped by our oceans, and that's rising. Year after year, we're putting more and more heat in the ocean, and we're losing the balance.
So if we lose the balance, what does that mean?
Anyone who's lived on the coast knows that the difference between high and low temperatures is much narrower than if you live inland. So the oceans provide us with a great balance. They balance out the heat between summer and winter, between day and night, and from one year to the next.
As oceanic temperatures rise, we can expect hotter summers, colder winters, and more intense weather events. Clemson's answer? The oceans are warming, and it's because they are absorbing the heat we add to the atmosphere through carbon dioxide emissions.
Water temperatures have set new records.
What are you curious about? Drop a comment below to let us know what questions Clemson faculty should answer next. If you enjoyed this video and want to see similar content, don't forget to like and subscribe.